Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
Oke, kita sudah berada di itu, di dalam markas underground.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet, but I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself, and then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No.
Cool. Just curious.
Parah, anjir si Genki.
Okay, I'm in the atrium.
Okay guys, ini kita sudah masuk ke dalam headquarter.
Then I'll look for a secret room.
Headquarter ini ya, ini. Underground. Tepat di dalamnya. Dan kita harus hati-hati ya, hati-hati di sini untuk mencari new formnya, karena banyak sekali teman-teman dari underground ini yang sedang berpatroli di sini. Dan new formnya, oh ini harus di pit underground ya. Wait, awas ketahuan. Wow, gua bilang hati-hati. Oh, itu apaan? Itu apaan, cuy? Oh, jumper itu? Wow, ini banyak sekali coy. Banyak sekali, nggak bisa main-main ini. Kena. Tumbang dua. Lalu lanjut sisanya. Nice. Kita manfaatkan serangan mereka. Untuk mengalahkan mereka juga. Nice. Satu persatu ya. Ini sulit guys, nggak seperti kelihatannya kalian melihat di game video. Nice. Oke. Mereka saling serang sendiri. Aduh, kena dong. Gue kata apa kalau terkena serangan dia langsung. Nice. Nice. Mari kita eksekusi yang ini dulu. Nice, Venom Punch. Aduh, nggak kena itu. Aduh, sempit banget ini pertarungan di sini. Bantingan yang sangat bagus sekali. Cool guys. Kena tumbuk.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
He must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So,
yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Okay, nice. Tidak seindah pertarungan Spider-Man yang biasanya ya. Kita cari new form. Ya, tidak apa-apa ya. Walaupun tidak indah, kita lanjut ke misi selanjutnya. New formnya di mana, guys?
Wait, are there any big statues around there?
Yeah, I think I saw one.
Might want to check it out. Fisk and statues go together like pickles and orange juice.
Okay. Kita harus mengecek patungnya ya. Karena patung-patung di sini katanya aneh. Gua mesti cek-cek dulu. Next ada apa lagi di sini? Oh, ternyata itu dia patungnya.
Hey, I think I got something.
Okay, ini dia guys patungnya dan oh. Entah kenapa ya ini adalah sebuah kunci untuk membuka tangga rahasia. Okay, nice. Mari kita gunakan. Okay, guys, ini sudah memulai perjalanan ke ruangan selanjutnya. Ya, gue juga menyangka ini akan bertemu bos ya. Okay, kayaknya bakalan beneran ketemu bos dan oh, ada penjaga guys. Ada 3 orang di sana.
You hearing this? New form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Okay, ini mereka masuk ke ruangan selanjutnya. Oh anjir, bunkernya gede banget.
You moved the new form safely?
Yeah, the lab uptown.
The lab? Kota atas.
Yankee, he moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
Waduh.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
Ternyata new form.
There are hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
Nah.
My brother created new form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him.
Waduh, membuat kekacauannya ini ya. Waduh, mulai membuat kekacauan.
I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good.
Ayo mode kamuflasenya.
I need power. Generators.
Aduh, hampir. Hampir ketahuan. Ini senjata apa lagi, guys? Pedang yang tadi ya. Oh, ini L1 segitiga Venom Dust.
Is that a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked.
Okay.
Nice. Wow. Mengerikan sekali sekarang gerakannya. Bahaya, coy, bahaya. Oke, kita kalahkan satu dulu.
Can finally check fighting a mob boss off my bucket list.
Aduh, kena. Nice, semuanya sudah. Nice.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
Oh, ini dia. Underground berada di sini semua. Markasnya baru ketahuan satu ya, yang kita serbu sekarang adalah salah satunya. Oke, di sini ternyata ada challenge. Di situ ada challenge. Jadi underground itu markasnya di sini, lalu di sini dan di sini. Ada satu lagi nggak? Oh, ini dia teman-teman, ini dia yang terakhir. Ternyata ada 4 ya, underground edge key atau hideout markas.
What about a theater? Been mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's
next.
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
Lanjut.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Ben's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Oke, jadi begitu ya untuk video kali ini. Gua berhasil menembus salah satu markas underground, tetapi itu adalah salah satu misi yang sangat berbahaya karena diketahui markas underground ini diserang ketika Miles Morales disuruh pulang oleh si Pin. Nah, itu berbahaya ya. Ketika Miles Morales sudah pulang, markas underground diserang dan kemungkinan Pin bakal mengetahui hal ini. Nanti lihat aja. Kalau benar asumsi gua, pasti bakal ketahuan.